The COVID-19 pandemic has forced many employers to rethink their entire onboarding process. Do you even have an onboarding process for new team members in this climate? Hi, I'm Elsa W. Smith, your Maryland estate planning and business attorney. In this video, I'll go over 4 tips for onboarding new staff when working remotely. Stay tuned to learn how you can get free resources to help your business. Here we go. Number 1, provide training on technology and equipment. Don't assume that new hires are already comfortable working entirely remotely or that they have access to the necessary equipment. Before a new employee begins, consider whether or not the company will be providing the equipment. And if so, how are you going to get it to your employee? Figure out how employees will access company resources from their remote location and the necessary steps needed to ensure security, and provide training on how to use the equipment and the software, as well as how to access platforms, databases, and even company email accounts. Number 2, be crystal clear. Starting a new position and learning how a company operates can be challenging when everyone is not working in the same office space. So be clear about new employees' roles and responsibilities. New hires should not be left wondering about specifics, but instead should be able to confidently explain what they will be doing for the company. Be sure to share key information about the company culture, policies and procedures, and any unwritten rules. Number 3, give extra attention. Stay in constant contact with employees from the moment they're offered the position. Schedule one-to-one calls with new hires and make them available, make yourself available by phone, email, video chat, especially during the first few weeks. And during these meetings, new hires should be asked to provide status updates and should be offered additional training opportunities in the areas where there's still a little growth left to do. And number 4, facilitate connections. Remote working limits chances for organic employee interaction and can leave new employees feeling like outsiders. Invite new hires to virtual meetings and team building activities early on so they can get to know other team members. New hires can be more comfortable going to their peers with questions and may also find it easier to establish relationships with those who were recently in their shoes. So there you have it. 4 tips for onboarding new staff when working remotely. For assistance with your small business needs, contact the law offices of Elsa W. Smith today. I want you to visit and subscribe to our YouTube channel at Elsa W. Smith Law to receive more free information for business owners. Again, I'm Elsa W. Smith, your Maryland estate planning and business attorney. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in my next video.